Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Welcome to the Valder Beebe Show on a Monday morning as I broadcast live across the nation on FM stations. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Happy Monday.
Happy Monday to you also, too. Let's talk about pets. What can you help us with? I'm getting ready to pet sit, so you're perfect. So let's talk about pets.
Well, the upcoming 4th of July holiday is unfortunately one of the toughest times of year for animal shelters because so many pets get scared of those loud fireworks and panic and flee their homes. And so we've got a couple of tips to keep your pets safe around the 4th of July, starting with please make sure they're always wearing a collar and an ID tag, and also that they are microchipped. It's a tiny little device about the size of a grain of rice. It gets implanted between your pet's shoulder blades, and then you register that microchip in a registry so that the shelter can figure out how to reunite you with your pet. A lot of people out there already have their pet microchipped, but their contact information isn't up to date. So we have a great free registry at found.org, and I want everybody who has a pet to either get their pet microchip before the 4th of July or to triple check and make sure their microchip registration is up to date.
Oh, I love that. That's a great idea. I got to ask about the little pet that I'm pet sitting if he's microchipped. That's a good question. Okay, what else can we do?
Well, you may have heard the buzz around CBD hemp oil products for humans, and it turns out they have great anti-anxiety properties in pets, too. And hemp is legal in all 50 states. My favorite brand is from a company called Pet Relief. There's no known overdoses with their products, so you can administer it without fear. And Pet Relief is really special because they actually developed a proprietary strain of the hemp plant that's especially for cats and dogs. And they have a great line of products. It's everything from capsules to oils to even a topical cream. And my personal favorite is their professional liposome line. It was developed by vets, and you actually put it directly on your pet's food. It absorbs faster that way. And since it's in an Alaskan salmon oil, they love it. They eat it right up, and you don't have to fight them to get a pill down.
Okay, one more for us?
Well, on the actual day of the 4th, you want to make sure and take your dog out for a walk early in the day, help them burn off some energy so they're ready for a mellow night at home. And please bring them inside well before those fireworks start. Close your windows, draw the blinds, get them set up with a nice soft bed, maybe a special toy or treat. And you can even turn on the TV or the radio to help distract them from all of that loud, scary stuff outside.
Well, I need to take all of those considerations in consideration for me, too, because I don't like fireworks either. But if my audience missed anything and they want to get some more information, where can we send them online?
You can register your microchip for free at found.org, and you can find all of the Pet Relief products at petrelief.com.
Thank you so very much. This has been very helpful to me, guys. I hope it helps you, but it really helps me. Thank you so much, Aimee.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.